Thank you. اطلع برا اجي اروح.
طلع برا الرمي يضرب كمبيوتر. انا دخلت خير طعمه باللبن كيف؟ الحليب عشان. شوف شكل بطاطس حين.
اه مش راح اكف. بس نخلص.
بصور على قد الكنافه ده.
Hi friends. Today we have a recipe for making delicious chicken nuggets with vegetables. Right now. Above all, subscribe to the channel to receive all new. First, cut half a kilo of the chicken breast into large or small pieces as desired. Then we wash the chicken with water and add a little vinegar to ensure it is clean. Drain the chicken from the water. Now we chop the onions. Then we cut the paprika. We bring some vegetables, consisting of corn, carrots, and peas. Then we bring the spices, and they are black pepper, salt, garlic powder, paprika, chicken spices, cardamom crushed with ground ginger. Chili is added as desired. Then we bring the pan and add a little vegetable oil. We put all the vegetables on low heat and let them ripen. Now, after the vegetables are cooked, we add chicken pieces and spices and stir well. Now we cover it and let it cook. Till the food is ready. We open the bread pieces with the knife. Add the chest pieces. Then a little ketchup. Then a pinch of cheese. Set the oven to heat at 200 from the top for 10 minutes and let it brown. And now it is ready. Enjoy the delicious taste for you and your family. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Ask for any recipe in the comments and we will cook it for you.